Signor Mussolini made a tour of Libya when he paid a state visit to Tripoli. A spectacular torchlight procession was part of the program arranged to greet him. Arabs and Muslims from all parts gathered to acclaim Il Duce and presented him with the sword of the prophet. For as Signor Mussolini used to be a journalist, he felt no doubt that the pen was mightier, as well as a lot less awkward. Military games were the climax of the entertainment, with charging troops and tanks. But showing a dictator how to spit fire is like carrying coals to Newcastle.